I feel like it's the... If it does work, wait. It usually takes 33 seconds for it to shut down. Hi guys, it's Ryan here, just talking to my dad because I tried to do this about 4 times. Now it's finally working. Let's hope. Yeah, it's finally working. Finally got the 33 seconds. Oh shoot. Left center field. I hate it how the camera changes. He's going three. Why did you throw it home, not third? Wow. Wow, this is only the first inning. We're already losing. Oh, here's my chance to shine bright in the sky. Okay, maybe I'm not gonna shine bright in the sky, but okay. And the runner is in from second. Now it's cut off. Throw to the plate. And wow, I just tied the game with that hit. Wow, that was so easy. I tied the game. I was not expecting that. Wow. What? I didn't even move one missile, and they... Daddy, I didn't even move one muscle, and he just goes, "You're out of there." What? I'm just like,
never.
That ain't fair. You know what was not fair? I didn't even move. Like, seriously. Like, why would I not move? Like, if you threw it, I'm just at second and just doing it. High in the air and pretty deep down the left field line. Number 26 is going to have room out there and
he puts it away to retire the side. Shut up. So they breeze through this half of the
Number 26. First offering on the way. Now a ball lying toward right center. And this is going to find the alley as he might have himself his second double to the ball game. And he's not stopping. He wants three. And he will make it up to third base as that is a gift there off of
the Since it got past him, I'm just like, I'm going. I think it's past him. I'm going. Hold on. I'm just gonna start running like.
Catch made here in medium deep right center, and the runner's breaking from third. And they will tack on another on the sack fly, make it a 5-2 game now.
Shane Robinson will
stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. Now here it comes. Swinging a ball pretty well hit out towards left center. He'll put it away without much trouble, and the leadoff man is retired here in the fourth. Chris Herman will stand up and round it out his first time. And that's lifted in the air out toward left. Reach here, but this gets past him, and this one could be trouble. And he will make it up to second as he advances on the throwing miscue. My goodness.
I don't know how you dive. In this one.
winds up a little tapper to the left of the mound. He has some trouble with it.
Oh, how did I get a base hit? That pitcher just misses it.
So what do you think, guys? In his next at bat, he absolutely comes out of his shoes trying to get the homer. Nate Freiman will stand in. Roman run with a sack fly his last time. Oh, and they've got him picked off. And he's in there. First pitch coming. Drops in a strike to start the at bat. Nothing in one. Action in the bullpen now as the right hander gets to throw out. Decent lead at second. Here's the pitch. Catch inside the throw. Not in time as he just does get in there ahead of the throw.
Yeah. That's how I roll by stealing.
One and one. Here's the ball hit pretty well and carrying to deep right. Robinson is there, and that should be deep enough to score the run. And they'll go ahead and tack another to their lead as it's now a 6-4 ball game. Just needed to make contact somehow. Hopefully hit the ball in the air, and that's a job well done. The lead to 2 runs now. Jeff Decker stands in now in what could be a real make or break situation. You think at this point you have to get something out of this inning. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back to this deck. And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Peter Costa.
You know, Major League Baseball is only used for 6 pitches?
What?
An average Major League Baseball is only used for 6 pitches.
Oh.
Number
20. Yeah,
we'll complete this cycle if he gets knocked one over the wall here.
Huh?
Swing and a liner. But
do you know what that even means?
What?
Do you know what that means?
No.
Now here's the pitch. Hard hit towards center. And they'll get down for what should be extra bases. Around first, digging for 2 now. Around second now, heading for 3rd. And it's in time as he's out at 3rd as the good relay gets him. So good job of collectively swinging the bats in this one. They just had to single out one guy who outshined all others. I think it's the man who stands out right here. He's our top player in the game.
Yeah, man, he definitely led the way. You'll see there.
RTP. 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 Yeah. It's RTP. It's RTP. Get it? R. Because I have an R in my name. RTP. I have a T. I have an R and a T. I don't have another P. I don't have a P. But I do have another T. Or TT. TT. Or pet. TT. Oh, jeez. That went straight past the pitcher's thing. Well. Do it again. Hey, Dad, you can watch me. Thank you. Stop. They can hear you. Everybody can know. Oh, were you watching my video? Somebody else was. I'm trying to make them not. Oh, God, it's a half out. Roger Parkinson will dig in now. He had a couple of hits in yesterday's contest. Off now hit. And this is hit well towards the hole. And that's through into left to base hit. And the run will score from. I'm not letting them get run. Of course they get one.
Number 26. We'll start things off in the bottom of the second. First offering on the way. And here's a ball hit in the air. And he'll indeed make.
Why did I swing at that? What the heck? I swung at it again.
Just is not a good AB. I can tell you that. Here's the first offering. Hard hit towards center. And that'll get down for what should be extra bases. Around first, digging for two now. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. Nate Priman will get an opportunity here. Run scoring spot now, following the two-out double. That's the first pitch. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. But a foul ball here, 0-1.
Okay. Spin.
Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt.
Shush.
Swing the line drive. Wow.
Another
breaks for third.
Bye bye. I messed up.
Second and third to end the inning.
Number of course, they only have.
Stand in now. One for two with a double so far. Now here's the first pitch. And here's the ball hit in the air.
Yeah. I'm out.
Parkinson is over near the stands as he makes the catch for the first down.
Not me.
Roger Parkinson.
I only got 5 points.
Point in the ball game. From the belt, the pitch. On a big swing there, and he really got into it high and deep to left center field. Number 26 has to cover some ground, but he gets there, and there are two. Number 26. Stand in now in what could be a real make-or-break situation.
I think at this point you have to get something out of this inning. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back from this deficit.
And this ball's going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul, strike one. We're in the eighth inning now of a 5-2 ball game. Come set, now the pitch. Swing and a ball pretty well hit out towards left center. And this is going to find the alley as he might have himself his second double of the ball game. And now third base coach Dave Clark's giving him the come on around third. And the runner will score from first. Daniel McCutcheon is on the work as he'll take over here in the eighth. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. First pitch coming. Nate Freiman is at the plate as he looks at ball one. It's worth pointing out that they're burning through that bullpen here in game one of this series. That could have an effect on the rest of the season. And here's a fastball for hold strike one. He's hitting an even 90 on the gun. Now the 1-1 pitch. Swing and he takes this the other way to right. And that's in there. Base hit. Around third and being waved on hold. And on the error, a run is going to score. So good job of collectively swinging the bats in this one, but if we had to single out one guy who outshined all others, I think it's the man who stands out right here. He's our top player.
I need to know.
It took to get to the iron pigs.
Okay.
Remember the All-Star game? It was one day before that when it got traded. Which is a bad thing.
Well, if you break a guy's back, you've always made a great pitch, but here he might have gotten a little more than he bargained for. This ball's back at him, but he's able to focus on the task at hand and makes a nice play.
Number 26 will be the batter, 0-for-1 here in the early going. Fooled him a bit as this is hit high in the air towards right center and shallow. Barnes is there and they go down in a hurry here as this side is quickly retired. Nothing doing here this half.
Queso Blanco.
The Iron Pig this one. One nothing. Yeah.
time, but it's not something you really focus on.
Let me have.
Just want to get up there and
you watch them out.
And quickly, two are gone now here in the visitor tab. This is one of those situations where the guys got him the lead early on and he's been in complete control ever since. I mean, he's barely been threatened out there.
Number 26, stand in here. Painless half of the inning, all told. We're through 6-4. Sue E. The Iron Pigs lead it 1-0. Mitch Jensen will stand in for the fourth time now, still looking for his first hit of the ball game.
And he's not the only one either. This has been a great pitching performance so far. They've had these guys chasing their tails all game long.
And lifted in the air to left. And this is taken in easily, and just like that, two are gone to start the eighth inning. Pitching certainly has been on display in this one, and there's the evidence of it right there. 1-0 our score, as there are an awful lot of zeros on that line score to this point. Number 26 will stand in now, hitless to this point, but with a chance to be a hero here.
He knows better than anybody in that lineup that one swing can make up for a whole game worth of
struggles. Now, lined into right center, he comes through. Around third and being waved on hold. And the winning run is a great
I had a sacrifice.
Score.
I hit a hit that went straight into left.
Get out while you're doing work.
What?
My home, my home.
Wow, that was so. The dude scored. I'm just like, oh, that's so.
Well, you always hope you get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
I just scored a base hit out of nowhere. That was my only hit, and plus I just hit the ball. That was my first hit too, and in this whole game, I'm just like, oh. I hit that pretty good. I just went.
Hey, Mark, you're on the air, boss. And with two hitter in this one, Manuel Dandino will take over with two gone here in the top of inning number 9. And now a left-hander will start to get ready in the bullpen. He's able to ride this one high and deep toward right center. And it's gone! He liked the first pitch he saw and deposits it over the wall.
Yeah!
So a three-run shot to right center field, home run number 9 on the year, as they extend the lead to 5-0.
Wow, first pitch gone. Come on. they just pinched hit me. I'm just like, poof. Worst thing, pitch.
Let me have more. Okay.
Gaining a whole lot with two outs anyway. But heck, if you think you go
Sandy Leon. Step in now as this guy's look for a
Bang Slinger.
They didn't get much going yesterday at all. They've been shut down pretty well in this one, too. Quite a little hope that they're on the board here with the RBI center.
First pitch coming. Grounded foul toward the coaching box at third. From the belt, the pitch. Right over the top with that curveball, and it's 0-2.
This is a guy who will not get cheated up there, and he almost came out of his shoes on that one.
Daddy, there wasn't open yet.
Ball is fouled down the third baseline, so they'll try it again.
What's up, buddy? No shoes.
Oh, a big rip of the curveball, but he didn't get it, and it becomes the second casualty of the inning.
He threw only curveballs.
To this point, but with a chance to be a hero here.
Well, he knows better than anybody in that lineup that one swing can make up for a whole game's worth of struggle.
A curveball here, but he was waiting for it and sends it in the air to deep left field. He will make the catch while ranging backward as he just put the glove up and hauled it in.
This fly ball will work almost like a sacrifice here. That'll move the guy up to third now with one out. Now if they could just get another fly ball identical to that one, they'd be able to get themselves runs.
First pitch to him. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. Shot to right center field, number 10 for him on the year, and it's now 7-4. Now the skipper's on his way out toward the home plate area, and I believe that means we're going to have a double switch here. Aaron Barrett will come in and pitch now. Dan Butler will be the batter. Here comes the 2-2. And this is lifted in the air out to left. Number 26. Is there and he makes the catch for the out.
Well, this is a situation where a home run here isn't going to tie the game. You've got to work on just getting down on the ball and hopefully trying to get on base. Instead, it's just an easy fly ball in a game where they're running out of outs.
Very good performance offensively for this bunch. But out of everyone, I think we should single out this fellow right here as our top player of the game.
Well, he winds up with three-quarters of the cycle. Good white squeeze in the triple, but that's all right. Definitely get enough to earn himself a hard run.
Is my weapon. One, two.
Welcome to the show, everyone. Thanks for making us a part of your morning. Let's jump into the latest news from around the Major League Baseball postseason. For Game 6 of the World Series, the Angels paid visit to the Midwest to take on the Cardinals at Busch Stadium. And the game went to extras with the Cardinals coming away victorious on the walk-off, clinching the World Series championship. It has been a storybook season for them, and they will look to repeat as champions next year. Yadier Molina was a force at the plate, driving in 3 runs.
I'm finally catcher.
Let's learn letter sounds.
Any button to start. Yeah. Duh. If I'm the catcher, I'm going, my speed is gonna go down. Not that. That is just inside, like.
Territory for the second out. Pedro Reyna will get his first cuts here with two gone now and a runner at first. Here's the first offering. And this one gets away. And he'll make it into scoring position here with two away as that'll be scored a wild pitch. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. Throw to first will get him easily and the side is retired. And inning in the books, no score here on the show. Steve Collison digs in at the plate. First offering on the way. Sinker's in there, no balls and a strike. First and second here with nobody out. Comes set, now the pitch. set up away with the changeup, but it's 1-1.
Whoa, that one definitely took off on him right there. He's lucky that thing didn't go all the way.
Ah, and meanwhile, this pitch gets away from him. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch.
Uh-oh. It's good. Good.
Here's the 2-1 pitch to 2-2 now.
There's not a whole lot of conviction in that swing. It was almost like an afterthought, like an emergency hat.
Now a changeup locks him up as he looks at strike three, balls, one away. Greg Hayes dig in with a couple of guys in scoring position and a chance to take the lead here in the early going. A big roundhouse curveball in there for strike one.
Big goal right there. You know, it's so important in a tough spot to get that first pitch strike over. And he's able to jump ahead.
And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out. Hector Sierra coming forward now. Back in the lineup here after getting yesterday afternoon off. They'll offer him a letter high change if they want. Zambrano is there and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out of potential trouble. Number 26 will dig in. 0-1 here in this one. Now here's the first pitch. First pitch hack in here and that's the first strike. Not much to shout about for either team here as we start the fourth inning, nothing, nothing.
I think we kind of knew that pitching might take the upper hand here. Maybe not to this extent, but both guys have really thrown the ball well.
He got the high fastball there, and he popped it straight up. Fryman will wait on it, and that's out number two.
I can barely bat now since I picked. I forgot. Since I picked.
You watch Crypt Keeper?
Now a swing, yeah. Ball pop right.
I'm dead in this game. They're gonna probably.
How did he do that?
Oh! I thought I was out. So anyways, I'm out. What?
Step does two things for you. It dips the catcher the ball quicker so he can throw a guy out, or gone.
A mistake on 0-2 gets punished, and it's a home run.
Okay, I guess I just crushed the ball.
You want to watch Tails?
I just crushed the ball out of nowhere. I'm just like, that's not going. I'm just like.
Second base, but he's gunned down for the out.
Hindsight's always 20-20, and I know you want to avoid the double play. But this late in the ball game, I like my chances a lot better if I have the tying run at the plate.
Whatever. I'm trying to watch show. Very excited ball.
Munenori Kawasaki step in now in a big spot here in a game as close as this one.
And a chance of redemption too, because he hasn't done much through his first three plate appearances. He can make up for all of that with a base hit right here.
Runner at second here with one man out.
Baby now.
Bonds now the pitch.
It might not be Rosie because I know it's a game that doesn't matter anymore.
Escalona is over to his right and he puts this one away for a possible tying run, but just a single here could make this a one-run game. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose. And 8 innings have come and gone as the inning is over.
Well,
number 26 will stand in again as we flash you back to earlier. He's accounted for their only runs of the ballgame on one swing of the bat as this was the swing right here. Ball hit high and foul down the left field line. It's strike one. Bases are empty, one man. Pitch on the way. Playing a ball hit on the ground, but this will be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now. Now here it comes.
I'm not getting fouled.
And a swing in the middle. Nate Freiman will get another crack, one for three thus far. Swinging a high pop-up straight back, though it looks as though he'll have room back there. And he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first down.
You're ball can answer him for.
Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he wound up turning things over to his bullpen in the ninth, but still, a strong innings for him.
We're not at line, so.
What the F? Paul is Ryan Show? Did I call? What's my show? Hey, yo.
Yeah, down.
Tail from the crypt.
Yeah.
You will watch it?
Yeah.
You're not going to get scared, are you? Huh? You can't be scared.
Jimenez will stand in, getting the start. start here despite being out of the lineup last night. Here's the first offering. And the 34-year-old throws a cold strike. It's 0-1. He may not throw a ton of changeups here tonight, but he's got a good one when he needs it.
And I think he will need it because this is a good fastball hitting team. Most teams are. So the more you can get these guys guessing off balance, the better.
The ball hit hard to the left side. And that's in there. Base hit. And they won't risk it at third, so they're at the corners now with only one away. Aaron Barrett will be the batter. Now the first pitch. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second. One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. Number 26 will be the batter. 0 for 1 here in the early going. First pitch coming. And here's a ball hit in the air. And this is going to get down as a foul ball. Here's the pitch. Taken the other way, but this should be routine out there in right field. Andrews will wait on it, and he will put it away to retire the side. Nothing across here this half of the inning. On now to the top of inning number 4. The Iron Pigs lead this one 2-0. Aaron Barrett will dig in. 0 for 1 here in this one. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Drifting toward the third base dugout. And he will indeed make the play in foul territory to retire the side. So one run on one hit, no errors, and a runner left. Pete Cosma, see what he can do here with two on and two out here in inning number 5. Drops in a strike to start the at-bat, nothing and one.
And you know, whenever he's been in trouble on the mound, he's found a way to turn things around. And that's a good job to start this guy with a strikeout.
Sorry to interrupt, but the play has been made for the third out. Inning over. So it's no runs on a hit, no errors, and two men left on. Manuel Andino will come on as he's newly into the ballgame, getting his first plate appearance now here in the 6th.
Come on, sitting on something here.
From the belt, the pitch. And they do have him bunting with one away as he puts this one down. And a great athletic play to get him. Man, wow.
Oh, man, what a terrific play right there. That ball was rolling and it stayed low, so he had to bend all the way over to make a barehanded grab. Then a quick release, a nice throw to first in time to get the runner. You can expect to see that on highlight reels for a couple days at least now.
Action bullpen now as the right-hander begins to throw out there. Awfully close with the slider there, but it's 1-1. The 1-1. That nibbled the corner there, but missed 2-1.
Yeah, good job here. Himself back.
And meanwhile, this pitch gets away from him. And as it turns out, he won't test it. Here comes a 2-2. Now a swing and a ground ball, and he will deliver one of the biggest at-bats of the night. It's a base hit. And he is in to score as well. And they've taken the lead here. It's 3-2. Number 26 going in for the third time now. He started the evening 0-2 so far. And this is going to be a foul. Now here it comes. Now a big swing as this is popped up. And I mean way up there toward the right side of the infield. And there's your first out of the inning.
Pretty good work out of the bullpen as you see there. He got called in much earlier than I'm sure he expected, but he's given him a real lift so far.
Russell Pallucci will stand in now. 0-2 with a hit by pitch so far. Starts him out with a slider for a strike.
And this is a big spot here in this ball game. You've got to be able to move that guy up 90 feet. It's a must in this situation.
Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. He's set. Now the pitch. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. right-hander starts to loosen out from the bullpen now. Now here's the first pitch. Pete Cosmo comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. Here's the 1-0. Got him out on his front foot there as it swung on and missed for strike one.
Yeah, just really jumping out at that last pitch. He had him thinking fastball, maybe even slider.
Big breaking ball and a beauty that time, 1-2.
Good curveball right there, and that just really froze it.
The 1-2. To two balls and two strikes now.
That's a good location for that cutter with two strikes. He's either got to take that, hope it's a ball, or he's got to foul that thing off.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. Odell is over now and he's got it for out number two. Nick Ahmed will step in with a big opportunity to get that insurance run home from second. First pitch coming. In there for strike one, 0-1. He's ready, now the pitch. There's a late swing and a miss, strike two.
There's not a whole lot of conviction in that swing. It was almost like an afterthought, like an emergency hat.
Got him on the good slider there, swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight. So no runs on a hit here, no errors, one man left on. Jose Montañez will be the batter. He singled home a couple in his last at-bat.
Come on, baby.
In the dirt here. But fortunately here, no advance. The 1-0. Grounded foul off to the right. Now the 1-1 pitch. Oh, they'll run this one in on him and he can't connect.
Blah blah blah.
That's definitely by design. He's such a good fastball hitter. You don't want to give in to his strength.
Here's a ball hit foul down the third baseline, so they'll try it again. And he becomes the second casualty of the inning. Nick Ahmed will get another crack, 1-for-3 thus far. Now the first pitch. Split finger pitches in there for strike one.
And in this spot, you got a pitch for the strikeout. And this is a guy that's gone down twice so far, so do have that in your favor.
Swing and a ball chop foul down the left side. Kicks and deals. This is way outside and he can't even get a glove on it. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. Here's the 1-2. Struck him out, but he'll try for first on the drop third strike. And indeed, the throw will finish him off as they get the put out at first and there are two away now. Dan Butler will dig in. A home run his last time. First pitch to him. And this one is off the catcher's glove, and that might be a run. But no, he'll hold it third. Here's the 1-0. Tries to go the other way, but this ought to be a routiner out in right. Jeffries is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Manuel Abreu is on now to try to close things down here in the ninth.
Man!
A handful of fine individual performances to choose from in this one, boys. But what do you say we go ahead and let this man take home the hardware?
Bye, guys. I'm leaving.